takes big guys with big drills to do this, but you can do this easy. One thing.
Yes.
A drill before.
Yes.
Okay, so be prepared for when it gets in on that ball, right?
Okay.
Okay, that means hold it tight when you're at the bottom. And other than that, let it go.